stupidly.
You need to talk about your GPS reports.
Today I'm going to cover a question I get asked on a daily basis. It involves Adobe PDF files and viewing them inside your web browser. Have you ever been confronted with the following message when you try to open a PDF file through a website? If you have, it means your web browser is not capable of opening the PDF you are trying to display. Most browsers, including Firefox, Chrome, Internet Explorer, Edge, and Safari, are dropping support for the plugins created by Adobe and other developers that allow you to view all types of PDFs inside the browser. Why, you might ask? I dug into the answer with some black belt level Google foo and came up with the following. Web browsers are trying to move away from NPAPI plugins and instead have redesigned browsers to include native features that allow you to do everything you've enjoyed in the past, watching movies, playing games, and editing documents. You may have heard of technologies such as HTML5, which is a plugin-free web technology. For reference, NPAPI stands for Netscape Plugin Application Programming Interface and was developed way back in 1995. The interface is a bit dated and not as secure as it used to be. Browser developers cite the reasons for dropping NPAPI as the needs for improved security, speed, and stability in their web browsers. Keep in mind that even if you are able to view PDF files in your web browser with external plugins, that feature will be going away. Google Chrome did away with NPAPI plugins in September 2015. Firefox got rid of them in March 2017. Opera stopped supporting NPAPI in May 2016. They don't work with Internet Explorer either. And the Edge browser, it never supported NPAPI plugins. While it is possible, I never recommend using an older version of a web browser just to use deprecated features. It is a security risk. So what do you do until the native browser features catch up with the old external plugins? The easiest solution is to save the PDF to your hard drive and open it from there. Once you have it saved to your local hard drive, Windows will try to open the file with a program set as its default for opening PDF files. If you need a program that can open PDFs, I suggest Adobe Reader at the URL listed on the screen. To make Adobe Reader your default program for opening PDFs, check out my other video in my channel on how to set your default programs in Windows 10. To save a linked file in your web browser, here is what you need to do. Locate the file link containing the file you want to save. Right-click on the link to bring up a context menu. In Chrome and Firefox, select Save Link As. In Internet Explorer and Edge, select Save Target As. For Opera and Safari, the dialog will be similar. Choose a location to save your file on your computer that you'll remember, and click Save. Note that if you open the downloaded file from inside your web browser, the browser will attempt to open it with any plugins available. That is not what we want. Instead, navigate to your saved file. Press Enter on the keyboard and your PDF will open in its native application. That's it. This workaround takes a couple extra seconds, but in this case, it's necessary. Keep in mind that many browsers will offer some shortcuts to opening a file with its native application. If you found this video useful, be sure to share it with your friends and coworkers. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
You need to talk about your GPS reports.
Hey, Rachel, your piece of cake is too big.
Didn't you? the memory.